A mother and son from Arizona are facing charges after officials say they were caught trying to smuggle 120,000 fentanyl pills through McHenry County. 54-year-old Gloria Gastelum and her son, 22-year-old German Vargas, both of Tucson, are now facing felony drug charges. The pair were stopped in Marengo by McHenry County Sheriff deputies after the department was tipped off by an undercover detective that they might be in the area.